Hey guys, Ollie Master here, and today I got a video of an air balloon inflatable train. It's not by Jimmy. I think it came from Ollie's, I want to say, just by the look of the box over there. This is the one that had the fan problems, and so I just have the bounce house fan on it right now. Not much to say about this item. Three lights are out in it, and of course they're the ones in the characters. So I'll turn it on here. And because I broke my stand, I have my sister holding the camera now. So I would probably do it. Yeah, like that. That's good. Thanks, Em. Now, Em, you're allowed to talk. I don't care.
Okay.
Okay guys, here it is. You probably can't hear me real well because this is the loud fan again, but yeah, I knew the Santa one blew out outside. The elf and the snowman must have blown out in here, because there's six lights total, the three that are working and then the three in the characters. Yeah, so there it is. The wheel did used to turn, but I put that motor up here on the elf. I mean, this fan really inflates it, but see, it's getting thin. Go turn the lights out. Both. So that's what it looks like with those two lights working. Go ahead, turn them on. That's that. And here's the light plug. The plug for the lights. And the motor. But, so I'm probably gonna have to give it a... Maybe I'll put the double fan on it. Open blocking the double fan right there. I might open up the zipper that's right there. I might put it on them or at the bottom. I don't know, but yeah, this is the wheel used to turn, but now that motor's on the elf because the motor on the elf was all busted up. But yeah guys, thanks for watching. Peace out.